old short.
I was in love with him.
These are the facts. I'm a witness.
And why is all of your evidence posted and quickly deleted?
His friends are painting him as the victim. And he is the victim. But not of me.
Ooh, a bombshell. Damn, the editing here is super intense. I feel like I'm about to watch an episode of Euphoria.
Good YouTube apology.
I love YouTube apologies.
I'm sorry for anyone that's been hurt.
In continuous lapse in judgment.
I'm not the first to say influencer apologies have become their own genre over the past couple of years. I mean, how many multi-millionaires have we seen cry on camera at this point? It's hard to overlook the irony of David.
Was that an Ellen apology video? Wait, what? When did Ellen make an apology video?
How many multi-millionaires have we seen cry on camera?
What was she crying for? When was this? Ooh, thank you for 5 year subs again, Russ, man. This isn't real? Oh. God damn it.
I'm back in my house now.
Gossam.
At this point.
It's hard to
so that
irony.
Means more extremes,
David
probably.
Off comments on a video titled